Here we fucking shit.
The National Weather Service in Boston has issued a tornado warning for eastern Linden County in northern Connecticut, central Providence County in Rhode Island, until 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 5:02 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located over Foster, or 7 miles northwest of Coventry, moving northeast at 50 miles per hour. Hazards include tornado. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near, situate around 5:05 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Smithfield, Burleville, and Gloucester around 5:15 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Providence and Johnston around 5:20 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. North Providence, Lincoln, and North Smithfield around 5:25 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Pawtucket around 5:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.